Are LED lights good for a saltwater aquarium? Yeah, absolutely, without a doubt. And if that's all you were looking for, then you've got your answer. But if you want to know why they're a great option for all kinds of saltwater aquariums, including the most light demanding reef tanks filled with SPS, and also how you can make sure you're using your exact LED light fixture with the best settings possible for growing the types of corals you have in your tank, then let's get started. LED lighting has come a remarkably long way since it first appeared in the reefing hobby decades ago, and not only has the technology itself progressed leaps and bounds, but so has our understanding on how to successfully apply it to our reef tanks for growing even the most light-demanding SPS corals into stunning colonies. And there are lots of reasons why LED lighting is so popular. The fixtures themselves are compact and unobtrusive. Even the larger panel style fixtures are very sleek, and that not only looks great over the tank, but it also leaves lots of room above the tank for access to feed and maintain it. Visually, LED lights can produce a beautiful shimmer like metal halides, or if you prefer, you can also get heavily diffused LED fixtures that look just like T5s. LED also shows off a ton of color pop and fluorescence in corals compared to that older technology. In fact, many reefers that use T5 often supplement with LED to show off those crazy colors. Speaking of color, the majority of reef LED light fixtures are also controllable, giving you the ability to adjust the color or spectrum of the light to what suits your taste. They also allow you to adjust the intensity of the light for the corals that you're keeping, which is great since LEDs are able to produce plenty of PAR. They often have app control for setting up a custom lighting schedule, as well as presets for those who want to keep things simple. There are also LED lighting options out there to fit a wide range of budgets, and unlike metal halides and T5s, there are no bulb changes to worry about. They are so popular, in fact, that the vast majority of reefers out there today are using LEDs over their reef tanks. Now, that isn't to say that LED lighting doesn't have its quirks. Many of those point source LED lights that have awesome shimmer also create a high contrast look, which means shadowing. So if you're keeping a tank filled with branching SPS corals that need lots of even light coverage, then adding more fixtures to create a bank of LED lights, or adding an LED or T5 hybrid fixture to the mix as a fill light is a great solution. Panel style LED fixtures, on the other hand, are purpose built for this kind of job, and while they produce less shimmer, they have much less shadowing. LED prices can also range quite a bit, and some of the most popular lights are quite spendy when you compare them to older technology. But there are lots of budget options that have a proven track record of growing great looking reef tanks, so don't feel pressured to blow your budget. And unless you're aiming for an SPS dominated reef that really needs tons of light, most softy and LPS and even well thought out mixed reefs can do very well under those more affordable LED lighting options with lower PAR. And while the ability to tinker around with the spectrum of your LED fixture in an app is lots of fun, it can actually be detrimental when you don't know what's best for the corals. Thankfully, many manufacturers have presets that you can choose from instead, or have a single point of control so you can just adjust how white or blue the light appears to your eye without creating a spectrum that could negatively affect your corals. The truth is, setting up a spectrum and schedule that's perfect for the types of corals you want to keep can be a challenge without the right tools, like a PAR meter. But thankfully, Randy's already done all of the legwork for you and found the right spectrum and intensity settings for all of the most popular LED light fixtures out there. So click here, find your light in the playlist, and get all of the info you need to set it up just right for your corals.